every Monday night, man. Pure platinum, man.
I love you, Dre.
Oh, honey, baby.
Oh, honey, baby. Shout out to Flocko, man, for hosting this shit, man.
But he made a choice when he came back to get my son.
But every day when I fear, no one will fear the pain that I feel or what she feels in her heart. But I tell you what you better do, if you got a child, you better take him, you better hold him, you better love him, and you better treat him with the respect that that child will give you in the next day of your life. Because if you don't, I promise you, the white man gonna take him, he gonna run him, he gonna kill him. And I tell you, that's something you don't want. And my son came home in 3 months. He died in the next month. And I tell you what, I died every day. I cry every day. I go to work every day. But the feeling what I feel every day for my son, nobody could feel what I feel. Not what she feel, not no woman that lost their child can feel. But I tell you what, respect your mama. Every day.
I know that's right.
Every day. You better respect it. I lost a mama and I lost a son. So the pain I feel today, nobody. Sand Hill, Barbins, put together, say it like yourself. Team Teaster and him. I don't give a fuck what the goddamn shit is today. Leave it alone. Because the white man taking all our black men to jail. Every day he taking them to jail.
Damn.
And he gonna keep on to take, because you know what? You telling on each other, you snitching on each other. No good. The white man ain't telling on nobody. But guess what? The white man out there making all the money. With the money y'all made, they taking it. Get it together, y'all. I'm telling you. We done lost everything. We ain't got no power no more. None.
Take it back.
None. And if you don't take it back, your ass is lost. All our black men, young black men, get together. You got a baby by this woman, take care. You goddamn got anything right. I'm 58 years old. Never ask a man to do a motherfucking thing for me.
Right.
Never.
Right.
But y'all young women, when these men don't want to take care of their baby, slap their ass up for child support. Put the white man in the business. Get the white man to help you make the baby. Put the white man in your goddamn business. Then that man is my thing.
All right.
Hello.
All right. Mama.
Hello.
Hello.
It's real.
First of all, I want to thank everybody for coming out and showing love for my son.
I love him. Didn't even know him, but I love him.
I'm going through a lot since he left here. You know, I tell any of y'all, if you got little ones, big ones, I don't care what side it is, they yours. A mama child don't never get too big for her. I mean, a lot of y'all walk around here cussing your moms out, talking back to them, disrespecting them. And not only that, you're doing it to your fathers too. Don't do it.
That ain't cool.
Because you're shortening your days. It's in the Bible. It's short. So I'm telling y'all tonight, y'all all need to get it together. Stop all this fighting amongst each other. I'm out here talking about Martin here. Talking about Martin Dennis, Burke County, Thompson, whatever it is. You need to get together and work together. Group together. So it takes all of us to beat the power against white. For real. And I'm not saying it to disrespect this young fella right here.
Hell, you ain't disrespecting me, son.
Believe me.
Really, you really ain't.
You don't have some in him tonight.
I would not
all
be here
the way.
In the first place if
you
disrespect.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So I'm telling y'all, we need to get it together.
I know who you're talking about. Believe me.
But like I say, my son Andre, he have done his wrong.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did.
No, he did not.
All our children did wrong.
We don't all.
We ain't wrong. We ain't freedom. We freedom. We freedom.
But let me tell you, he paid the price many times. He paid the price for a lot of people that he
cheated on.
Wasn't supposed to be behind bars, but he paid the price. So I'm telling y'all, he gone home to peace. We still here fighting.
Our freedom.
Amen.
All these guns we picking up. We need
down.
To put them down.
I ain't got nothing.
Put them down.
Trying to fight amongst each other. Baby mama's fighting amongst each other. Hello.
I ain't gonna be acting like y'all don't know what I'm talking about. Stop it. Stop it. Y'all need to get along.
Right.
Point blank. I love each and every one of y'all. I love all the performers. Miko,
all of y'all.
Quick Tiny. Where's my little Renata? I know she grabbed her phone. There she is. Black Beauty. I mean, V-Tech.
Where you at?
Oh, here's my baby. All y'all, I appreciate all the love that y'all show for Drake tonight. If he was here right now, he'd be all smiling.
He's here right now.
Boy.
I mean,
We're gonna let keep holding that sign up. Keep holding the drill.
Keep holding
the first of all, let me say this. I'm gonna say a shout out to everybody who came through here. You know, honestly, everybody think it's me the one did this.